sober person one, solo. And then there were three other drunk guys. So I was having a good time. I met a straight girl, a lesbian, like a straight guy. He was 32, so whatever. And I hung out with him, and then it was time to go home at 1:30. I didn't know how to take Matt home. And so, all the while I was going home, they were fighting profusely with one of the other people. While I was driving. And so, let's say here, I finally ended up getting home about 3 a.m., about an hour late. It was bad, but yeah, Wednesday's my birthday, so I'm trying to see if I can go with my ex-boyfriend. Yeah, see,